Hey there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can automatically email the PDF after a payment is captured through your form. So to do this, you'll need to make use of product fields in your form. And you'll also need to set up a compatible payment add-on. We're using the Stripe Gravity Forms add-on for this demo. And I've already set up a feed, products and services using the form total, and I've got passing the address billing info. Also pre-set up a Stripe account, and this is in test mode, so I'll be able to use a test credit card to complete the purchase. And at the bottom of the form, we have the Stripe card field. So that I can do that. Once you've configured the payment gateway, that will allow you to correctly set up the notifications. Once that payment add-on is added, you'll see a new events column, and the default event is form is submitted. So this email is going to be sent as soon as the form's submitted. And what we want to do is allow the email to be sent after a successful payment. I'm going to edit this notification, and you can see an events option here. Now, if you haven't seen this before, it's because a payment gateway wasn't enabled on your form. It only appears when you have a compatible gateway added. So we've got a bunch of different options here: payment completed, refunded, failed, and some subscription ones. We're just using a single payment method, so we're going to use the payment completed event, and then hit save or update notifications, which is the save button. So that now this email will only be sent on a successful payment and won't be sent when the form is submitted. And the last step of the puzzle is to ensure your PDF is configured and is attaching to that notification email. I haven't actually set one up yet, so I'll go ahead and include one. We'll call this invoice. Use the blank slate template for this. And just include the entry ID here and hit add. Now I'm going to go ahead and just clear out my inbox. Because I have a bunch of emails in here from various tests. I just want to make it really obvious when the email arrives. To preview this form, I'm just going to add some products, put a name in, and billing address, and shipping. Like credit card now. Now this is in test mode. I'll go ahead and enter the test card number. Doesn't matter what else we enter now. That's going to be a successful payment. And we can see in Gravity Forms, when we view the entry under the payment details section, will be marked as paid, and we'll be able to see that Gravity Forms has successfully sent that that email. And if we go to my inbox now, I'll have an email, and I don't have the PDF attached. Because I must have misconfigured it. So let's go take another look at PDFs. And you can see I made a boo-boo here, and under notifications, I did not select my notification. I'm going to edit this and select my notification that I want to attach the PDF to and hit update. And I'll go ahead and resubmit this form. We can test that it works. Just going to enter any old information here, with the exception of the credit card number, which needs to be the appropriate test card. And this time I should have an email sent with the PDF attached. It is. See, it's bigger than the last one. Last email was 10 kilobytes and this one's 51, which is already a good sign. And here's my PDF that was sent. And there's my basic invoice with the product table that shows the items purchased and shipping and totals.